freedom. Holy shit. This storm is real. I need to find Warren. Yes! Warren, can you hear me? Never mind. Listen, do you have that photo you took last night in the parking lot?
Yeah, but why? It wasn't that great a shot.
Yes, it is, and I want it. Where are you?
I'm at the Two Whales Diner. Pretty much trapped in here with Joyce thanks to this Armageddon weather. I'm expecting the ocean to turn red.
I'm on my way.
Come on, that's crazy. You can barely walk on the sidewalk outside. Seriously, Max, stay wherever you are.
That's okay. Me too. But it's not over yet, Warren. So hold on.
Limbo have been warning you people for years that our culture of sin and entitlement would lead to God striking us down. And I'm the one trapped in this fucking radio station. Somebody get me the hell out of here now! Now, goddammit, how do I pay all those taxes?
You have one new message. Message received yesterday at 9 p.m.
Max, it's Nathan. I just wanted to say, I'm sorry. I didn't want to hurt Kate or Rachel or I didn't want to hurt anybody. Everybody used me. Mr. Jefferson is coming for me now. All this shit will be over soon. Watch out, Max. He wants to hurt you next.
Me. straight into the eye of the sea.
Evan, see that tornado? Get the hell out of here!
Max, there's no way I could pass up these images.
This is the end.
Just look at it.
It's all over.
You can't take a picture when you're dead. Now move your ass.
Okay, if you insist. Whoa, Max, you do know things. I'm such an idiot.
Only if you don't find a safe spot until this blows over, okay?
Now I better listen to the real everyday hero. Come with me.
I have to help somebody else first.
Shit. Alyssa needs help again.
Help with it now, Max! Alyssa, are you okay? Let me help you down.
Fuck that shit, Max. Whenever you show up, I have to get out of the way.
How can I get out of here?
If we can make it out of this, Chloe. This makes me so sad. Don't fail me, Fusebox. Dead. Electrocuted.
This can't be the end.
Come on. You have to get out of here right now.
I need to breathe. I need air. Please, 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 please.
You should get out of here.
The whole town is dying.
Okay. I better hurry to the diner over there. I need Warren's photo. The monsters are actually the people here. Look at that. This tornado might be the end of the world, but not if I can change it. Warren's car is about the only thing left alone. Good. Shit. That train could have derailed into the diner. I wish life was back to simple lights and bacon. Damn, this is blocked off. Now I have to find another way into the diner. Oh no, not her. I should have warned her. I never even asked her name.